If you get the nomination, how hard will you be on Barack Obama? You said it was either unilaterally disarm or you were going to fight back with Governor Romney. Fair. You guys have been going back and forth. Is there anything off the table when it comes to Obama if you get the nomination? In other words, his past, heirs, right, and his policies.